Chase McGrath for the win for the Volunteers. From 40. On the way, a knuckleball. He got it! And here they come.
What's going on, everybody? Rama Jamma Taylor here, coming to you live from here in the 205 at Rama Jamma Taylor Studios. And it's the third Saturday in October. It's Tennessee Hate Week, Alabama Nation. And you know what that means. It's time to put the tears in Volunteers this year. Last year's game, 52-49. The Vols ending a 15-year streak that I'm very highly proud that my Crimson Tide put on them for 15 years, which is few and far to come by. Streaks like that, but it came to an end. But guess what? We can always start a new one, and it starts this Saturday, 2:30, as a Crimson Elephant smashes right into those balls and turns them into mushy, mushy tears. Now, BVD, Big Ball Daddy, going around here using this, my money maker, using face apps, using my face, cutting me up. Making me look like a fool. A fool! Well, guess what, BVD? I got a pair of scissors myself, and I don't know why they're orange. But anyways, I got a pair of scissors myself, sir. And I can cut, and I can clip, and I can snip.
Yay, Alabama. Drown and tide. Every Bama man's behind you. Hit your stride. Piss on the Bulldogs and their hats. Send the Yellow Jackets to a watery grave. And starts the weekend. That's a shame for Bama's plucking grit had writ her name in crimson flame. Fight on, fight on, fight on, men. Remember the Rose Bowl will reign. Then go roll to victory. Hit your stride, your Dixie's football pride. Crimson Tide, roll tide, roll tide. Tide, roll, tide, roll, tide. Tide, roll, tide, roll, tide.
So try that one on for size, BVD. I hope you like it. Because these guys are the real beasts of the East and will win the East this year, Vols, as Bryant-Denny Stadium at 2:30 will be loud, rocking, and roaring. And we've had to, listen to these Vols get up here for almost 365 days and talk this garbage? Here recently, I heard something so stupid, so ignorant. I don't even know who this guy was, but getting up here saying, Bryant-Denny Stadium's not even loud. Hello? Have you ever been to a game at Bryant-Denny Stadium, son? Try having your team on the field on third down, and they can't hear a damn thing. And before you know it, it slides out, and they get drilled, and they have to pull turf out of their helmet. Talk about loud. We'll show you loud this Saturday. Son, come get some, Volunteers. Just remember who has the strongest and best defense in the country right now and what you're going up against. And just know, wherever you want to go, even if it's down to the wire, fighting tooth and nail, we'll meet you there. Both teams come into this game with fairly young teams. Alabama being, you know, the youngest team in the SEC right now, as this season, just trying to incorporate the fundamentals, you know, the standard, trying to get these guys to get incorporated with the program and get with the program. A bit of a struggle win against Arkansas. Things were a little sloppy. That's why in this game, Alabama Nation, we have no choice but to fire on all cylinders and to silence these Volunteers for 365 days. This is it. It's game time. It's our time. Get on your feet! Score prediction, it's hard to say. Usually I give score predictions. It could be 6-10 Bama. It could be 17-28 Bama. It could be a wide variety of things, different scenarios could play out in this game. Who knows? We got Dallas Turner out there turning over the ball. So we'll just have to see what we're gonna do with the Vols. I'm Rama Jamma Taylor. Roll Tide to everybody out there in the Alabama Nation. Let's get ready. Let's get hyped. Let's get fired up for this game. It's the third Saturday in October. One of my favorite rivalries and a favorite to many others. One of the biggest rivalries in college football and one of the biggest games this week. So let's get fired up, baby. RJT out. Peace.